right, Kenny, another big effort night.
Yep.
Everyone playing together.
Yep.
How do you feel about this game?
That one feels great. Our mantra has been together throughout. And, you know, Nate Mensah goes out early. Ebe steps up. Demoy goes out. Jameer Nelson steps up. We got Riley Minix back in the mix. That just embodied together. So that one feels good. That one feels good.
What does it say about Demoy to not struggle, but he takes a second to get warmed up and then how he ends the game?
I'm not surprised one bit. Even our offense was a little janky there at the end, and two massive shots down the stretch. And his defense, our defense the whole night was great. You know, we struggled with that rolling big Matkovich, but Jamari was something else. Something
this
else tonight.
Two nights where our city has taken on a top person, a yep. top 10 pick, a type player. What does it say about him just taking that responsibility?
That's been his focus throughout. We don't want him to score 20 points. We don't care if he does or doesn't. His job is to defend and rebound, and did he do that tonight? My goodness, crazy, crazy. We're very happy with what he showed out there tonight.
I think guys like Diallo have a big night. Just everyone kind of pitching in, and now 2 days off before we
right, right. No, it feels great. It feels great, especially to get some other guys in the game and boost confidence for the entire locker room. So it was good. It was good.
What have you seen from Minix? What do you like about him?
Well, I haven't seen much because he hasn't played.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I didn't know if he played in California.
He didn't. No, he played 1 minute in California, dislocated his shoulder, and he's back. And that's what he does out there. So.
When scouting him, what did you guys see, or what did you guys like?
He's got, if you look at his quads look like an NFL running back. He's got some great size to him, and he can shoot it. And we're really trying to push him to know where his shots are going to come from and not live with those mid-range twos, because he's got the capability of stretching the floor and shooting those threes. So
how beneficial is it for these guys to have these tight games at the end? Yeah.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Incredible. That's tremendous experience right there at the end. Harrison Ingram kind of messed up a little coverage. He came over to me and apologized. That's what this is for. This experience is now going to help him moving forward. We've been in two close games, and our team was ready for it tonight.
Thanks, Kenny.
You know, it's summer league. Guys have been together two weeks, but you know, you can see the chemistry on the court together. I mean, how, you know, as a coach and his organization, how proud are you of seeing guys in the huddle and free throws and picking each other up? How important is that to you?
Extremely, extremely. Like I said, our mantra's been together. We lose Steph Castle when we get here. David Duke hasn't been with us. Raekwon Gray, Riley has been out, and so it's just been a slew of guys, and it's been tough. You know, we took our lumps in Sacramento. But for them to stick together, they could have all gone their separate ways. For them to stick together, it means a lot.
What does a three-game winning streak here in Vegas, what does that mean for obviously individual development, but just as a team, and what does that mean for a team?
Yeah, I think it gives us a little bit of momentum, but we're not satisfied with it. We're moving on to Philly. We know they play a ton of zones, so we got a couple of days to prepare. We're going to come out swinging.
Hit it back, Kenny. Thank you. Yeah,
good seeing
good
you.
Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah.